I mean, Kang Kang just rips apart the A defense. Look at these shots. The first one onto Scream as he swings, and then Soulcast then trades out the rest of his team that are waterfalling from Hookah and wins the clutch at the end. Not just that, but he relieves pressure to get the plant down. I mean, he literally did everything in the round.
Yeah.
The only resource he had available to him was the rest of his team sending their lives away to